walk through to a new shade of blue. Easy improver, it has three tones, but you can really hear them in the music. We're starting on the side with a side recover. I call it a side rock. Side rock, back rock, side rock, cross. So the counts there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, hold 8. Now we step a quarter back, half forward, a quarter to the side, recover to our right, and a slow cross shuffle, left, together, left. So let's do second 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, hold 8. Now we have two reverse rumba boxes with quarter turns. Right together, back, left together, quarter, right together, back, left together, quarter. Have a look at the counts there. We will have stepped forward. 1, 2, 3, hold 4, 5, 6, 7, hold 8. 1, 2, 3, hold 4, 5, 6, 7, hold 8. Then we have two step half pivot steps. So we'll be coming back here. Step forward on our right, half pivot. Step forward on our right. Our next one is stepping forward, left, half pivoting, stepping left. So let's have a look at that with counts. 1, 2, 3, hold 4, 5, 6, 7, hold 8. We have a weave with a sweep into a quarter turn. The right foot goes over in front, step to the side, cross right behind, sweep from left to right behind, we step on our left, quarter turn right, step forward. Let's do that with counts. Weave, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, hold 8. It's a bit better when you're dancing it faster. Let's finish it off with a step half pivot roll. Step, half pivot, step. Now we roll. Left half, right half, left forward. So let's just have a look at that. Step half pivot. 1, 2, 3, hold 4, 5, 6, 7, hold 8. Or you could, on the step, just walk forward. 5, 6, 7, hold 8 to take out that turn. Now we're finishing it off with a mambo. Mambo, step, and a coast across. Back together, cross. So a mambo is 1, 2, 3, hold 4, 5, 6, 7, hold 8. Then we'd restart the dance on the second wall. But let's do the whole dance together. The whole dance, first wall. 7, 8. Side rock, back rock, side rock, cross. A quarter, half. Quarter side rock, cross, side cross. Turning rumba boxes, right together, back. Left together, quarter turn. Right together, back. Left together, quarter turn. Step, half pivot, step forward. Step, half pivot, step forward. Weave. In front, side, behind, sweep, behind, quarter turn, step forward. Step, half pivot, step, roll. Roll, 2, 3. Mambo, step, coaster, cross. So that's the whole dance. Four, walls 2 and 5 both start here with our side rock. And it's after our step, half pivot, step, till we go again. Side rock, back rock, side rock, cross, roll. Roll, 2, 3, 4, cross, side, cross. Rumba boxes, 1, 2, 3, hold 4, 5, 6, 7, hold 8. 1, 2, 3, hold 4, 5, 6, 7, hold 8. 1, 2, 3, hold 4, get ready for your restart. 5, 6, 7, restart. You'll see me put my hand up in class. Side rock, back rock, etc. And the next restart, wall 5, is exactly the same place. Now, wall 7, we have a different restart. We'll be facing 7th wall, So I'll do, it's after our full turn, so let's just do that one. 7, 8. Side rock, back rock, side rock, cross. Quarter half, side rock, cross, shuffle. Right together, back, left together, turn. Right together, back, left together, turn. Step up, pivot, step. Step up, pivot, step, weave. Front, side, behind, sweep, behind, side, front. Step up, pivot, restart here. Roll and step, restart. Side rock, back rock, side rock, cross. Roll, 2, 3, 4, cross, side, cross. Now when we're doing the back wall, to finish the dance off, we're going up to the rumbas. So let's just do that back wall. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, hold 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, hold 8. 1, 2, 3, hold 4, 5, 6, 7, hold 8. 1, 2, 3, hold 4, 5, 6, 7, hold 8. And you finish the dance to the front. Hope that helps.